At 4:36, we are following overnight news from Virginia Beach. That is where police are investigating a shooting. Officers found a man shot around 2:30 this morning on 22nd Street near Pacific Avenue. Emergency medical services took the victim to the hospital. He is expected to survive.